not there. Someone got sick. I need to tell him about Bob. They can't just leave us to die here.
Will Reuben be back soon?
Fucking better be. Bob's taking way too long.
Who's Bob?
Janitor for this place. If you tried taking a shower, you'd know the water's out. Bob went to get it back on.
I could take a look while I'm waiting.
Are my ears working? Did someone just offer to help out? That would be great. We won't last long without fresh water. Bob was headed for the janitor's office. Downstairs, behind the stores.
Okay, I'll see what take a look around. Manuals are in the safe. Need to find the code. So, looks like the main valve is in the boiler room off the basement parking lot. Guess Bob went there. So I can get Bob back safely. Okay, where are you, Bob? Sorry, Bob. I'll finish the job for you, okay? Shower. Bob won't be coming back.
I figured.
But I got the water back on.
Oh yeah? That helps. A lot. You know, there's plenty of other folks missing. A whole bunch of them on the notice board over there.
Maybe I'll take a look.
Reuben's back in his office. You wanted him, right?
Yeah. Thanks.
You're safe in here. Trust me.
Reuben.
Hey. There you go. I keep the eyes shut. 12 hours. No light, okay?
Good news, then?
Not really. The CDC isn't calling the shots anymore. The military have taken command, and they won't extract you until they have proof of your immunity.
What the fuck?
They're just so paranoid about the virus escaping from LA. They know they can't contain it if it gets out.
So what, we send a video of zombies chewing on me?
Nothing quite so crude as that. But we have to test you. But my equipment is at the CDC HQ by Santa Monica Pier.
And I was looking forward to a drink at the bar. Okay, I'll go.
Oh, whoa. I don't know. I don't think you should go alone.
It's okay. I am immune. I can look after myself. Hey, we fell over. We have to get up again, right?
Right.
Tell them I'll be back. With proof.
Someone shouting?
You leaving again?
It's cool, like.
Yeah.
into the filth.
Oh, become a stripper, she said. See the world, she said. Break into a zombie-infested CDC ghost town and test your blood, she said. There we go. CDC main gate. CDC in PPE. Whoopee. They are sitting in a caustic puddle. Not a fucking care. That's the sweet spot, in there somehow. Autophage. Autophage. Is that what they're calling it? Or its way out of a body bag. Oh. Oh. Nice. Real nice. Thank you. bad vibes here.
Whatever ripped its way out of that morgue rack came down here and ripped its way through the staff. It's gonna be a torture porn convention. I just know it. Okay, blood sampler. No power.
Good evening, Dr. Dorian. Please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
A code? Come on, this is the 21st... Can't I just, you know, rip out an eye or hack off a thumb or a nose or... Okay, how do I find this Dr. Dorian?
Is this Dorian? Can't risk using the wrong code. Or eye, nose, nipple. No ID. Wrong guy. Oh, come on, not this one.
Ducky, Ducky, Dorian.
Was working on specimen type Echo. Useless. Echo means the screamy ones. Dorian must have been dissecting one. Not Echo. This is Dorian's subject. Better check around here. Nah. That's Dorian's signature. I'm in the right place. Okay, he moved to Bay 3. R.I.P., Dorian. Got his code. Okay, Doc, we got power. What do you want me to do with this thing?
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
Okay, I see it.
So, stick your arm into it.
Done. Now what? It's got my arm.
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so we can take the sample safely.
Yeah, of course. Come on.
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
Got it.
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
You are really not helping, Doc. Okay, I'm out of here. Heading back.
Whoa, not so fast. I still need the equipment to perform the analysis. It's called a blood drive. Looks like a laptop.
Oh, sure. You want some milk? Some bread? A fruit basket, maybe? Okay, where is it?
Hopefully at the lifeguard HQ. I sent someone to retrieve it from the pier, but lost contact.
I'll take a look. and lifeguard. Top two money makers. Oh, yeah, of course. Zombie whales. Reuben, there's no one here.
Damn it. That means Dr. Bundy didn't
I'm gonna find it. I'm gonna take it out, right?
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Bundy, got it.
Can you hear me? This is Hannah. Over.
Bundy, can you hear me?
Zephron, I did it. I locked the pier checkpoint. It's contained.
Idiot. You need to get back there and unlock it.
What?
Reed needs the data vault.
Oh God. Oh.
I'm well aware that... What is that noise?
I think I'm having a panic attack.
Give me strength. Bundy, things have gone very badly. Without the data vault, but get a whole lot worse. So stop panicking.
If you're out there, please respond. This is Hannah in the Venice Canal. Hello?
Okay. Oh God. Okay. Okay. Oh, fuck.
Well. Bundy, you're my ticket onto the pier.